So as you can see, my careful containment worked perfectly. Incidentally, Miles Sledlip's workshop has a large area rug on the floor. This shot set a significant portion of that rug on fire. So, sorry, Miles. Well, you know, that looks so impressive. Surely there can't be too much left of the drive that we just did that to. Once again, I'm now taking no chances with how hot things are after doing this stuff.